when your kids and grandkids ask you what you did in 2016, when it was all on the line, I want you to be able to say, I voted for a better, fairer, stronger America where everybody has a chance at the American dream.